Hello all dear subscribers, dear friends. Welcome to the channel. In this video, I will show you how you can back up your iPhone. Subscribe, write comments, share the video with your friends. Let's get started. To do this, we need to go to Settings. Next, open your Apple ID. Here, fly down a little bit to open iCloud. Here, click on iCloud Backup. We have it written that you can create a backup. To create it, we have to turn on this button here. We turn it on. It loads like this, and as you can see, it's activated. Now I can click Create a Backup, and it's going to take a while, and now I'm going to have a backup. This is responsible for if you lose your phone, or you want to switch from one device to another. Let's say you update your iPhone, and that your data, your photos, your social networks, your some applications are not deleted. But to move from one iPhone to another, then you have to do this backup. So this is how you can do it. If you like this video, subscribe to the channel. Give me a like. Thank you all for watching. Bye everyone.